back to NYCB. I'm Antonella.
I'm Angel.
I'm Aria.
Today is Monday, February 26, 2024.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, Star Spangled Banner, and Knight's Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sunrise Academy is a community for all, where we stand tall. We learn, achieve, dream, and believe. With compassion and fairness, we will succeed. We strive to be bold, noble knights, maroon and gold.
Thank you, may be seated. For the weather today, it's a high of 75 degrees and sunny. For lunch today, arroz con pollo, mixed salad, mixed fruit, and milk. For lunch tomorrow, turkey tacos, mixed vegetables, pineapples, and milk. Snack today, yogurts and graham crackers.
The science fair last week, it was a huge success. And congrats to all the participants, and the winners will be announced tomorrow. Bake sale is our next big event, which is next week, Monday, March 4th through Friday, March 8th. If your parents would like to donate treats to us, please let Ms. Jill, Ms. Milani, or Ms. Grimes know as soon as possible.
Career Day. The day is coming soon. We need more volunteers. If you need another flyer to remind your parents, please see Ms. Grimes today to get another flyer.
And now for the Black History Fun Fact. Did you know Phyllis Whitney was a poet and master of the English language? She wrote a poem in honor of George Washington and he praised her work.
That's amazing. Well, that's all for us today, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye, deuces!